occurred on February 10th, 1971, at the home of Suzanne Molinax. Were you present at that location?
I was, yeah.
Why?
Jack called me here.
Jack who?
My partner, Jack Galeno.
And why did Jack call you?
He wanted me to...
Mr. Turn is in excruciating pain. I increased his morphine this morning.
How long before he wakes up?
Frankly, I'm hoping he won't.
Is there any way you can bring him out of it?
Narcan would reverse the effects of morphine, but I can't administer it without his consent.
There's no way he's doing that as long as he's dumped up.
I know it's a catch-22, but Mr. Tierney chose that treatment. I can't go against his wishes.
Well, what about his Mexican?
His family could request an Narcan. Although it's my understanding he's estranged from his only child.
But if Sheila Tierney came in here, you'd have to honor her request.
Yes.
My real father killed my mother and wanted to kill me too. Why didn't my dad tell me?
I think he was trying to protect you.
I don't want an innocent man to have to pay for his crimes. Just promise me one thing.
Okay.
You tell my dad that I didn't do it for him.
This sign here?
Okay. That is.
Yeah, I'll administer the Narcan now. Your father will wake up right away if you want to see him.
What is it? Your choice?
I don't know.
Look, we both know your father screwed it up, but he hid the truth because he didn't want to hurt you. I mean, all I can tell you is I've done the same thing with my kids. It was always because I loved them.
See this through, I bet.
You want me to ask the governor for a pardon?
I'll make the request. I just need you to get him on the phone. He'll take your call. You guys have been friends since law school.
As a friend, I would have to advise him against getting involved. The upstate DA has every right to try Molinex for murder. The governor can't circumvent his authority.
So we let an innocent man rot in prison.
That's not what I'm saying. But there is a solution that will satisfy everyone. Molinex has to serve time for the murder he committed.
Yeah, he's already done 35 years.
I'm not suggesting he stay in prison.
The governor pardons Molinex on condition that he pleads guilty to the prison murder and gets sentenced to time served.
So the upstate DA and the warden get what they want, Molinex goes home.
Well done. I will get you in to see the governor. The rest is up to me.
This is taking too long. Timmy's not going to make it.
Maybe we should tell him Molinex is out so he can die in peace.
I'm not going to lie to the guy.
He wouldn't know.
I would. Just go back. The governor's agreed to grant your request. Liv, we got it. See you soon.